These days, it feels like conspiracy theories are everywhere. Social media is full of them. A defining characteristic of conspiracy theories is they offer simple and unprovable explanations for reality. And some conspiracy groups even manipulate nationalism to grant their conspiracies more legitimacy. QAnon uses nationalist imagery like flags and the military to make you think it's patriotic to believe the world is run by a global cabal. And anti-Semitic groups use nationalism to present hateful ideas as if they're patriotic. But how can any of these groups be patriotic if they seem to dislike their fellow citizens so much, or believe that their country is so fallen that only conspiracy theories can return it to glory? That doesn't sound like patriotism to me.